gusty trees. The moon was a ghostly galleon, tossed upon the cloudy seas. The road was a ribbon of moonlight over the purple moor. And the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The highwayman came riding up to the yielding door. He had a French cocktail on his forehead, a bunch of lace at his chin, a coat of claret velvet, and breeches of brown doe-skin. He fitted with never a wrinkle, his boots were up to the thigh, and he rode with a jewel twinkle, his pistol buds a twinkle, his rapier hilt a twinkle under the jewel. The cobbles they clattered and clashed in the darkened yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, but all was locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there but the landlord's black-eyed daughter, past the landlord's daughter, plaiting a dark red love knot into her long black hair.
good watch and they kissed her. She heard the dead man say, look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, I'll come to thee by the moonlight, though him should bar the way. She twisted her hands behind her, but all the knots came good. She writhed her hands till her fingers were wet with sweat and blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours crawled by like years. To now when the stroke of midnight called on the stroke of midnight. The tip of her finger touched it, the trigger at least was hers. Were they deaf, they did not hear. Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The redcoats looked to the priming, she stood up straight and still. Toddle out in the echoing night, nearer came and nearer, her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment, she drew in a last deep breath. Then her finger moved in the moonlight, her mask had shattered the moonlight. Shattered her breast in the moonlight, and wound him with a death. He turned his spur to the west, he did not know she stood, bowed with her head of the musket, drenched with her own red blood. Not till the dawn he heard it, his face could pray to hear. Ah, there's the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for a love in the moonlight, and died in the darkness there. Back he spurred like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky, with a white road smoking behind him, and his rapier for anguished high. Blood red were the spurs of the golden moon, wine red was his velvet coat, when they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway, and he lay in his blood on the highway, with a bunch of lace in his throat. When the road is a ribbon of moonlight over the purple wood,